We've just learned there's an arson investigation underway after three vehicles owned by MMA star Anthony Showtime Pettis were set ablaze. Happened last night in the driveway of Pettis' home. Right now, Milwaukee police looking into who torched the cars and why.